not really what's at play here. And so if it's not a legal issue, as the White House counsel told the president, as Sean Spicer and Kellyanne relayed today, then the only thing that I guess is left for any of us to know is that, okay, then I guess it had to do with General Flynn not being totally and completely honest and revealed.